Hey guys, so yeah, I didn't test positive for coronavirus. I've had a few people message me since I uploaded my last video. No, that's not what happened. It was just clickbait. Sorry. Anyway, I am going to the skate park. I'm gonna go pick up, actually I gotta wait for Finch to get home from work, but I'm gonna pick up Finch and then I'm gonna pick up Tanner and I'll be meeting Ben there. And that's basically all I know who is going right now so far. It sounded like Jason might show up. I don't know if Mooney's working or not tonight, so he might be coming, might not, I don't know. I'm assuming not since I'm picking up Tanner, so we'll see. But yeah, I guess I'll see you when I'm getting the boys.
Hey pal.
Hello.
What's up?
You ready to go?
Yes sir.
Alright.
Bro, look at my eye. Can't even see
that. What'd you get in it?
Metal shavings and microfibers.
God damn it, Finch.
Yeah, so my vision went from 20/20 to 10/15. Yeah, dude, so I gotta get glasses and stuff now. Like, I can't really see right now.
You're gonna look like me.
Really blurry, dude.
We're gonna be twins.
We are gonna be twins.
I'm excited. Fuck yeah!
You wish.
Look at this.
Yo.
How much? How much 20, do we owe you?
28.59. Fuck it. You coming or what?
I gotta give away a sticker. Because Jonah said I'm giving away free stickers.
Free stickers?
Yeah, I
should have looked at his scooter. I would have given him the gold sticker. With the black scooter and a black sticker.
You do you with you, bro.
So basically, it was you with all the They smell weird.
Didn't someone say that the other day?
Right.
When I had the shirt on, they're like, yo, something smells like vinegar. And I was like, it wasn't me. But it wasn't me.
Fresh, dog.
Wait, what are you doing?
Fresh shirt.
Reload it, put me away. Yeah. Here's to you.
I'm trying to whip out.
2 seconds whip. You feel it working, Ben?
Yeah, man.
I can touch your wrist gonna be.
Oh, so good.
Good. I'm doing it on the wrong hand.
No, he's just training because he's gonna do the stranger tonight.
Yo, what about that crook, bro?
Mama, fucking homies, homies.
No, no pictures. TMZ, what's up? I got caught fucking Justin Bieber.
Boom! Keep on.
Alright, his car is here. Let's go find that little bastard.
Just hucked a carrot at Ty and then fucking Steven
Seagal. That was not a carrot, was it?
Yeah, and then Steven Seagal over there.
Yeah,
super Phil Brown.
Super ugly.
I bet you.
Looking for a fucking that other little tomato. So
to dude, he hucked it and like broke it.
No, it was two.
He threw two, eh?
I think Steven Seagal got it. What are you picking up over there?
Carrots.
What with the carrots? I get
up! Oh!
So the fuck did you do?
I hurt myself.
I'm getting old.
Yeah. How the fuck you can't find orange carrots in town?
Are you serious? I think Tanner just snaked the bed.
I'll probably have to know what kind of skull.
Get it.
Mine might be a little sketchy, but I'll give it a shot. I've done it before. I like that. I'll try that front 5-0 with
you. Hey, what? Watch me front 5-0 with
you. Okay. Get it.
Where was the whip?
Nose grind? Like front nose grind for me? I gotta do crook. That's kind of more or less fucking nose grind. I'll try and make it stagey though.
I'll try front 50, 180 whip out. So that's a big trick. I've done front 50. Carter, this one's for you.
I've never landed a trick.
180 whip out.
So if you do it,
I'm gonna
try and learn it.
Hell yeah, man.
It ain't the real deal.
You know what they say.
Broken crayon, still color.
He's got a point.
And a 5-0.
I will legit, I can't see. Do I see that?
You ever cut grass?
Bro,
they don't come out. That's why dads just dedicate those, like.
No way. No way. Because then I will never wear these again.
Yeah, that's why they dedicate big white shoes to cutting grass. And they have a big N on the side and it says grass cutting shoes. And I'm a dad. I drink beer, I cut grass in these shoes, and I barbecue and yell at my kids.
Justin?
Oh, fuck. Yeah, he was going ham. Ham going.
Geese, goss,
goosing.
Grab him by his fucking gizzard.
don't touch me there.
You know what my favorite time of year is?
He just doesn't have a skateboard here. He's
October
better than Jonah.
First, because all the kids are out.
All of them, Ty.
I'm not going out.
Well, you're not a kid anymore, so you're not allowed.
Yeah, I'm not allowed to buy alcohol.
One more here, bud.
I'm getting you so fucking Windsor drunk when you're fucking
dying. Yeah, you're going
No, he's gonna think he's dying from puking.
I almost died, Tanner.
No, you didn't. You couldn't catch your
Tanner.
Breath. There's a difference.
Tanner.
And I was right there saving your life.
Yeah, exactly. I almost died.
I've heard the story. I've heard both
Carter.
Sides.
Carter.
I think you're just being
Carter.
A little
And we could have got drunk in the
Carter.
Room and you decided
what?
To let's get drunk beside a dumpster in the park.
That was your idea. We sat on this little patio stone out yonder. Man, it was yonder. It was fucked. And we pounded some, and then we were in between the liquor store and the hotel.
The Holy Grail was straight next door to the hotel.
So you fucking walked back over and got a second case that we didn't need whatsoever. That's
I did.
Like when we were at Picton, and Finch went and got more drinks that we didn't need. Huh? Do we sell drugs here?
No. Is that what it means?
That's what that means, buddy.
Dan, what does it mean when you throw shoes on fucking
microwave?
Oh, over the wire?
That means
so you're fucking done.
Done with the shoes
and fucking it's supposed to be good luck.
No, depending on the color, that's what drug is sold in the area.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah.
The black hoods, yeah.
You know what it's
gotta be.
I'm gonna give it one shot.
Are they tied?
You think I'm gonna cause it?
No, if you miss though.
Power outage?
No.
No.
Oh yeah. Oh, close. Fuck.
You guys suck.
I've never done it before.
Oh.
You guys are fucking.
Alright, I got it right here.
Oh.
Back to 10.
Oh. Fuck.
Damn, Daniel.
You don't throw it while it's clean.
I'll take the blame, I didn't tie it.
That would have been a good one, I think, if the shoes had stayed together. First time tying a knot there, Boy Scout. I could tell you didn't get your knot badge.
Oh, shut your bitch ass up, man. Fucking blowing it off.
Jonah, go ahead.
I'm gonna hit it.
Jonah O'Neill.
Oh!
Oh! That was over it.
It went like right through.
Fucking you watched.
Yeah. There it is.
That was, yeah, baby, let's go. Let's go, Frankfurt Skate Park.
Alright, so that is kind of it for this video. I kind of wish I didn't stop recording when I did, because right after we got the shoes on the power line, some like old guy came up to us telling us to smile, and I don't know if he was taking pictures of us or taking videos of us, but nothing ever happened, so like, that's cool, but yeah, he just kept trying to take pictures of us and shit. I don't know, but everyone was screaming at him. Ty told him to have a shitty night, so that's funny. Wish I kind of got that on film, but it is what it is. My facial hair is probably looking a little different. I had a beard in the last clip, but I ended up shaving, doing something a little fun for Halloween, and then I decided to do the handlebar mustache for November. So I've got a clip of me actually doing what I did for Halloween, like shaving that, so I'll throw that in next video. Probably gonna upload something throughout the week because I have clips of us carving pumpkins and it's already past Halloween, so I'm just gonna upload it before Friday, so possibly Monday, we'll see. But yeah, that's it for this video. So if you like this video, smash the like button. If you're new to the channel and you want to see more videos like this, subscribe and ring the bell so you get notified every time I post. I guess that's that for this video, so I'll see you in the next one. Bought a spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white legend in my habitat. Aiming light of stage like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch, having rich set. Smoke a lot of trees, need a weed plant.